The highest opponent field goal percentage in the NBA, 47.7%.
Yep, which means you can get your shots, but they're going to get there. There's one example.
Can't quit bringing it up. Those are great players. Did you ever come close?
I doubt it.
Antetokounmpo at the bucket.
The night I had 10 assists was in.
It's tough to do, isn't it?
Darn right.
Giannis contact, no basket, I don't believe.
Well, wow, that'd be quite a stretch. Look like a giraffe to play bigger guys most nights, but he's strong and he's got the ups to get there. Yeah.
Angelo Russell will also play in the Rising Stars game. Middleton gives it up. Giannis finds Monroe off the glass. Well done. Monroe had to body up against Julius Randle. He scored 7 in a minute of play. Well done. Beautiful flush. Middleton feeds Giannis. Season, so he's a man to watch. He leads the Lakers in scoring and over 18 a game. The follow-up by Larry Nance Jr. 4, the most allowed in a quarter this season. Giannis. Julius Randle defended by Beasley. To the corner, picked off by Giannis. Giannis dancing and he's fouled.
Down, weak side comes over, wide open.
Beasley, yes for 3. Giannis, yes.
See that elbow?
He worked well against Ingram. Giannis gets through.
Beauty, ball swing, opening right down the paint. 30-mile guy, because you know what? You don't want to get hurt again. That's the Giannis gorilla dunk, just slam, man. In Dallas and Philadelphia, you get a chance for those votes.
Three-pointer. Very late on the shot clock, you heard the horn sound. 27 for Antetokounmpo.
Wheelhouse.
I can't wait to watch that.
I know.
It'll be a lot of that.
Yes.
29. 22 times this season. He's right there again. He's the leading bench scorer in the NBA. Giannis kicks it out. Open shooter. Fine. Maker for 3.
Jim, and as we do, I'm going to make this statement. I think if we took the best defensive team in the NBA to the basketball, they've made some shots tonight. They're like 5 and 10 feet behind the three-point line. They're getting a lot of easy shots.
Lou Williams. He coughed it up to Middleton. Giannis, the flush. 2 more in the paint for Antetokounmpo. He has 33 tonight. 10 on the shot clock. Giannis picks it up. Pass intended for Dang in the corner. Pass ahead, beautifully done for Brogdon. He scores and 1.
And watch, there it is. Steal. And watch how powerful Brogdon is. I mean, he is just powerful and quick as well with it.
Great use of the body. Look at him turn right there.
Yep.
That shields the ball and draws the foul. Pass deflected, it still gets to Terry. Back to Giannis. He sees room, drives, and scores on Randle.
Stops for sure.
2 minutes remaining. Giannis bounce into Brogdon.
All right, guys, now you got to dig in. Can't get, just keep trading.
Nance loops it in for Randle. Giannis is there. Now the double team, Monroe. Great job, no foul.